made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Elena, we have to go.
I can never sleep on planes.
Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
That work? Things happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. Harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up. How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Come on. Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know...
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Leon, the plane!
Got it.
I need backup.
Got it!
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
I don't know. I was too young to understand what was happening back then. Come on, get back. Get help.
If we get this thing running, we can break that wall down. I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Thank you.
we get there, I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that J-Kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Now, do you read me?
Hannigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
I guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick. If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
One down, two to go.
Thank you.
one left. Here while we still can.
I need backup!
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons.
Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Someone else is here. Hostiles? Maybe a few of them pass. But Nora, she's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place?
Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for your shit.
Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0.
Okay, take a breath. We can do this. Just calm down and try again.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Stop right there!
You certainly are a take-charge kind of girl.
That's been fun. Ciao! Hi-ya! Your friend likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
Ada! Don't lose her! There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
Chris, wait!
We both want the same thing here.
The SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris!
I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Are you really sure you're okay with this?
My target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move! Alert the men outside. She got me.
We won't. We're ending this now.
We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons?
Damn you!
Careful, stay back! We're too close! Let's move! Let's get some distance while we have the chance!
Damn you both! Kill you with my bare hands!
Come on.
Civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Just precaution. Things could go to shit at any moment.
Why?
The files. The one she gave us. Wait a minute. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Chris Redfield.
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Chris! Real bad.
Rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris,